Hi everyone, it's Miss Caitlin here from the Hoodsport Timberland Library, and today I want to sing a song with you about the beach. It's going to be set to the tune of the wheels on the bus, except we're going to sing about some waves, the sand, some clams, and also some birds. And I'm going to be doing the American Sign Language sign for birds, and you can too. Here's how you do that. You want to close three fingers on your hand, and then we're going to touch our pointer finger and our thumb together two times and place it by our mouth. And that's how you do the sign for bird. All right, are you guys ready to sing a song? The waves on the beach go up and down, up and down, up and down. The waves on the beach go up and down all day long. The sand on the beach goes swish, 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 swish. The sand on the beach goes swish, swish, swish all day long. The clams on the beach go open and shut, open and shut, open and shut. The clams on the beach go open and shut all day long. The bird on the beach goes tweet, 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 tweet. The birds on the beach go tweet, tweet, tweet all day long. Good job, everybody. Thank you for helping me today. I'll see you next time.